And I just hope anybody else stands with me.
Of course.
So stand here and we stand our ground.
So.
See, I don't have to do that.
Yes, I know.
Yes, I know. It's a pain, huh?
No, not at all. The thing is, you should protect the public. That's why you got a question.
That's correct.
Which is
we don't have to do that. We can at least assist.
Not necessarily for fracking. You don't have to get involved in that. But we are not doing anything wrong.
And I'm not saying anyone's up and wrong.
You're not shouting even. You're not waking anybody up.
Gas.
We're standing peacefully and saying,
no shale gas.
Because
no means no.
There we are.
No shale gas.
Yeah.
No shale gas.
Get the rice,
no
brothers.
Shale gas. No shale gas. No shale gas.
Now you
no shale gas. No shale gas.
The kids and
no shale gas. No shale gas.
Stand
no shale gas! 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 No shale gas!
Charles, where are they? Which side of a hotel are they?